when people see Blue Apron comes as a leader, and they think that, you know, this is the ideal business model to go. The whole subscription, you know, charade with sending the meal kit after a week and all. This is the most counterintuitive, you know, business model that there could ever be.
So Rishi, in continuation with all the Blue Apron videos we've been making, what role do you think Blue Apron is playing in the meal kit industry as of now?
So Roshan, first I think Blue Apron did a really good job by introducing meal kits to the US. I think the majority of the credit goes to Blue Apron, that right now 1/4 of the US population has heard of meal kits, and almost 1/10 of US population has tried meal kits once in their life. So meal kit is definitely the future of food that will help us reduce food waste, and you know, Blue Apron has introduced meal kits to a lot of people, so they have been doing a really good job, you know, that way. Now, having praised Blue Apron, I think the role that they played, you know, right now in industry has been, you know, more negative. You know, DailyKit vision is to bring meal kits to $100 billion a year industry, and Blue Apron cannot do it alone, or neither can, you know, 100 meal kit companies that there are. Food is such a democratic business that, you know, you will see a lot of lot more participants. But Blue Apron did wrong. How Blue Apron played a wrong role in the formation of meal kit industry today is that when people see Blue Apron comes as a leader, and they think that, you know, this is the ideal business model to go. The whole subscription, you know, charade with sending the meal kit after a week and all. This is the most counterintuitive, you know, business model that there could ever be. Now, because of that, what happens is that Blue Apron is facing some problems that they are trying to solve, but people don't see it, you know, see it that way. When a Wall Street Journal writes an article that meal kit is such a massive business to be in, it is, you know, Blue Apron that is being criticized there. And since Blue Apron is the, you know, currently supposedly the leader in meal kit, people think that Blue Apron is meal kit. So meal kits can be much more, you know, how we are seeing, you know, right now meal kit is not that. Meal kit is not Blue Apron. You know, what Blue Apron is doing is just, you know, 1% potential of what meal kit can achieve. So I think, you know, Blue Apron has played a really, you know, good role in introducing the meal kit, but they have done a very terrible job in, you know, in solidifying the meal kit to have it become the future of food.